Today, I want to highlight Thinkorswim's Learning Center. I think important for anyone new to the Thinkorswim platform, as well as new to trading. And let me explain something to you. I've used this platform for about 8 years now. And to be quite honest, I forget this is there, even though it's an excellent resource. So let's get into it. To access the Learning Center, we're actually going to go to Education and then Learning Center. The Learning Center is broken down into a couple of different sections. I want to kind of highlight what each one of these are. So you have the how-to Thinkorswim, which are essentially tutorials, which some of my videos try to accomplish in layman's terms. Then you have the technical analysis section, which covers things like technical indicators and how to go about getting studies into the system, all of that type of thing. Release notes are obviously going to give updates in regards to the software. Bug fixes, new features, all of that kind of thing. So it's really interesting to check out. Then we have the frequently asked questions section or facts section where, you know, you're going to get a lot of your basic questions from the top answered. And then finally, a glossary to define a lot of the terms that are used within the platform itself. Now, keep in mind the fact that Thinkorswim has all of this built in, I think is extremely important. I think it's extremely useful. So be sure to check that out. I want to highlight in each section individually kind of what's in there. There's the Think Manual, which kind of goes over the use of the system. You've got mobile trading where it kind of documents that. There's an entire PDF you can download, as well as specifics on trading how-to with Thinkorswim. You can trade general shares, options, Forex, etc. Really robust platform. Lots of documentation. On the technical analysis side, you can get some background on technical indicators. As a matter of fact, I myself will be talking about and doing some videos on specific technical indicators that I use and why I use them. So be sure to check those out. For me, I think the facts section is one of the best sections, just simply because most every single trader is going to have questions in regards to this, especially if you're new to trading. Be sure to check this out. That's it for the video today. Thanks so much for stopping by. Be sure to check out the Learning Center. We'll see you later.